My name is Melanie de Verger, and I'm working in the NV, in the offshore floating structure section in Høvik. What I like about working at the NV is that I can find a balance between my work and the free time outside. And as you can see here, in the morning I used to play tennis. And what I like, especially in the NV, is working with people and the possibility to meet new people every day and learn from them. The most challenging part of my job to me is communication with the customer, helping the customer understanding our requirements and why they are important. Favorite part of my day is 10 o'clock in the morning, coffee break. I get the chance to talk with my colleagues about what they are doing currently and what I do as well. If someone is thinking of joining DNV, I would say yes, this is the place to learn a lot, because you get the chance to meet a lot of people, experienced people, and you can get in touch with a lot of knowledge. And that's why I get up in the morning.